In today's episode, we are just east of Lytton, BC, in what many railroaders call the bowling alley. This is one of two locations that feature these slide sheds that prevent the rocks that slide down from up above from getting on the tracks, and they just roll right into the river. There is track repair work going on just to the west of this location, and trains coming from the east have been asked to make lots of noise for the boys, hence they are blowing their whistle. This area is part of a large section west of Kamloops that is called directional running. CN owns the north side of the river and CP has the south side of the river. However, to improve flow of traffic, both railroads have agreed that westbound trains will use the north side and all eastbound trains will use the south side.